Okay, last one that I'm going to try to record this night. Back with Bill, Jebediah, and Bob. Trying to make our landing. I still have the engines attached. We are entering the atmosphere. Oh, we're pretty far into it, actually. Let's throttle the fuck up to try to slow down. Yeah. These little taps. This is working. You can see Mun there. Just passed out of the view of the window. There it is again. Okay, that's dead. We're moving a lot slower this time. I think we have a chance. Well, what are we at? We're getting pretty far down there. Stop complaining, Bob. We might actually live through this one. Can't see my eyeballs this time. What if I... Maybe this is just something... Ooh, whoa. Zoom-o-vision. Let's see. Radar altitude. Ooh, cool. Uh-oh. Well, I heard something crash. Maybe that was just the engines. Moving at 8 meters a second. I think we've done it, guys. It's hard to tell if we've landed yet or not. I would assume we haven't if it says 8 meters a second and the parachute's still going. What's our altitude? 200. Okay. I like the Zoomo vision. RDA1. Radar altitude. At a certain point, it goes no track. vertical speed. Doesn't say what this is. Maybe that's actual altitude? Ground speed, perhaps? Well, it looks like we have landed. Well, Bill, we have indeed successfully landed. There we are. Congrats, everyone. Orbiter 5. I guess that's our ship. A little bit of debris from it. We managed to do it, and it looks like during sunrise. Nice. How far are we from the Space Center? Let's see. I think the Space Center is here. Ooh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the Space Center's here. So on the other side of the planet. But I'll certainly take it. Better than the result of the last one. Anyway, this is Dear Smegs signing off. I hope you all have a wonderful evening.